Well, here there are some palillos or chambas. The scientific name is Campomanesia lineatifolia. So this specimen seems to be fine. But there are a lot of them that has some parts, some dry parts of the leaves. This is drying and I don't know why. They are here in my room at 22 Celsius degrees with natural and artificial light too. For instance, this has artificial light. You can see some parts dry. So, I don't know what could be the problem. Maybe temperatures. The temperatures are almost constant from 19 degrees to 25 degrees Celsius. The soil is always wet. I try to not letting it dry. Also, the Surinam cherries are doing it very well. You can see with artificial light. I'm using 65 watts of fluorescent light. As I said, pitangas or Surinam cherries are very fine here. Also some Psidium catalanum, strawberry guava, some more strawberry guava. And some chirimoyas sprouting here. And there. Anona chirimoya. Also, Jabotikaba vexato. Blue grape. Or blue jabotikaba. Nothing else. My concern is about Campomanesia lineatifolia and these dried parts.